Again, it is my pleasure to induct into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame the Eagles.